announcement, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Listening to 2 Point Radio with your resident weirdo, Harrison Wolf. Stay tuned for some great music. You never know, we might get lucky.
From home will be confiscated and in all likelihood eaten. Nurse to general diagnosis.
You ever stare into empty space and just ponder the mysteries of the universe? Like, how many planets out there support life? And what's another word for thesaurus? more existential questions after this.
Thank you.
Health and safety inspector Henry Jobsworth was seen checking into the Shore Thing Hotel in Grockle Bay yesterday. He was then seen running out and screaming this morning. Sounds about right.
Read Charlatine Fish Wrapper at the 2-Point Squabbler and 2-Point Squabbler Online for great stories and perspective from a human just like you.
Serving 2-Point County.
This is 2-Point Radio.
Regular breathing helps prevent stress, clouded thoughts, and death. Expired.
You are listening to Harrison Wolf on 2-Point Radio.
Is it just me, or are the pointy mountains getting less pointy? We should raise some money and get them sharpened. I mean, who wants to live in the shadow of blunt mountains?
Cardiology.
Try not to die.
My therapist still says I need to find a hobby, so I decided to try whittling. Ever sat down with a small knife and a piece of wood? It's a very fulfilling experience. But how many stakes does one man need? The search continues.
Thank you.
Our marketing director, Stacy, went to a holistic nature commune to have her appendix removed, but all they had was tree surgeons. She'll need to visit a real hospital, but at least her hair's been nicely pruned.
Please go to the toilet before potentially fatal treatment, rather than after.
They said he was too old. They said he looked ridiculous. But when the world needs a hero must put on his spandex. This summer, Roderick Cushion returns as Perilous Spandex in Perilous Spandex 5, A Stretch Too Far. This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
It must get weird for you, hearing this voice coming out of nowhere every few minutes. But don't worry, I'm not inside your head. I'm just inside your radio. That's where the music lives too. Music like this.
Thank you.
soiling the hospital.
Pack a bag, grab a fork, and don't forget your eating shoes, because you're coming on a trip with Chef Ricky. Yes, it's me, Ricky Hawthorne, and today I'll be taking your taste buds all over Two Point County and talking about some of my most favorite comestible experiences.
Patients are asked to wait their turn.
Mm-hmm.
are reminded to get back to work.
The Flemington area is renowned for its traditional oyster stews. Unfortunately, the guide I was using was maybe a little too traditional, as the restaurant I had planned to visit moved 35 years ago. Luckily, the petrol station now at that site sold a really memorable version of that fishiest of concoctions. It just goes to show, you don't have to be picky when it comes to seafood. It's all good.
Someone important is arriving. Urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated. Automated snack machines need restocking manually. Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.
And now to Hogsport, and one of my favourite spots, the Oily Cormorant. You must try their rendition of the region's kidney and kidney pie, made popular, of course, during the steak drought of 1823. I'll also recommend trying their famous linseed aioli, mixed in barrels made of recycled cricket bats.
We're close to award season. Catherine. Announcement: toilets need routine servicing. Training course complete. Class dismissed. Patients arriving for pharmacy. Nurse required in cardiology.
Read the 2 Point Squabbler for all your local news.
2 points of view
on all subjects, because you decide what's true. Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Deluxe Clinic calling doctor. Doctor needed in GP's office. Thank you.